also found it out moments ago that Tyreke Evans was named to the NBA sophomore team. He will face his teammate, DeMarcus Cousins, who was named to the NBA rookie team. They'll play, they'll face each other during the NBA All-Star Weekend, February the 20th.
It's been ups and downs this year, but they still have recognized my play, and they honor me with the rookie game, so I'm excited.
We've always believed that we were a good team. You know, record, we say it in the locker room all the time, you know, our record doesn't show what our team is. And, you know, we're young, we're talented, and we're learning how to finish games.
You need a few more players for the big time championship level, but to see Tyreke and to see DeMarcus mature, it's like being a parent to where, okay, the light has come on, and the physical fitness level is coming, the teamwork, the responsibility, the obligation, the duty to be a great professional.